Hockey is for everyone, isn't it?
You already know hockey is for everyone. We out here, and I've been out here a few times. If anybody have watched me with the Devils, not only have I been on the ice, I've also did the training. These are initiatives that I always stand for, because at the end of the day, it's important for us to understand that, first of all, that we human, and second of all, we all count and we all matter.
You know, the fact that the Devils are here right in North New Jersey, I mean, there's a lot of talent here. So we have a lot of basketball, football, baseball players, but to get our youth involved in hockey would be amazing.
So guys, I'm giving you a hockey player for a day. You're giving him the Floribama Shore experience. What is it?
Give me Wayne Gretzky. That guy is so legit and on such another level. I feel like you learn a lot from him too. But at the same time, I'm not sure if he would like the party scene in our house.
But I'm more of an Alex Ovechkin fan, man, for real. I want to turn up with him.
Give me Crosby.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a good one.
When he's not busy saving lives, you moonlight as a singer at LA Kings game.
Oh, say, can you see?
The radio station I was broadcasting for was the home of the Kings, and my program director thought, what a great idea, you'll go sing the national anthem. It's intense. The first time I ever did it, they were like, you could hear the buzz, like, oh, gee, it's another Roseanne. I could hear Roseanne's name echoing through I'm a decent singer, so they went silent after I actually started singing. I thought, got it, I got it.